Imperium formed up a Cerberus fleet led by the legendary Imperium Warmaster Mr. V. We entered the system of EVKJV to reinforce an enemy 40-zar. The hostiles began to form a Hawk fleet as well as a Ferox fleet. Soon after, the hostiles entered the system and the fight was on.